Even though it's windy, it's so incredibly hot.
So hot. You can't hold that hand.
Oh, that's right. Honey hurt his hand at Frisbee. And I always want to, because my dominant hand is right, obviously, and his is too, but I always want to hold his left hand with my right hand. Oh, the water is freezing.
Freezing hot.
No, freezing cold. There's no such thing as freezing hot. Oh, wow. Wow. It is chilly willy. Oh man.
Yeah.
Labor Day weekend. Oh my gosh. Say goodbye to summer in like 19 days. I'm so sad. Everyone rushes summer and I really don't like it. Even the weather is starting to rush summer. It's like, are you serious? But this is so exciting. I'm so glad that we're in here, getting a little bit of a cool down. It's nice.
Okay.
Oh my god. Are you a local on that island?
I live in Wilmington.
Yeah, us right too.
Yeah, yeah. So we used to go like between now and September. May and September when they usually add at night.
Okay.
You know what, they run sideways?
Yeah.
And they're like the white ones and they're like, look at you.
Oh my gosh.
And they're like scattered for like a little hole.
I love it. You can still stand up, you're allowed to go out into the water a little bit, but like you can't go out too far because do you see a bite? You find another one? She's gonna ride for me! Ah! Oh, that's so wild. Caisson, guys, we can actually see whenever they go under, we'll go under with them now. That's what we'll do. guys. I really love the ocean, and normally we'd be out there playing on our boogie boards, and Honey would be body surfing right now, but rip current. Not trying to get in trouble with the lifeguards and with the ocean. Not trying to get in trouble. This is their off. This is their house. This is Mr. Crab's house. Mr. Crab, where are you? Look at everybody hanging out on the rocks. So awesome. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. That is terrible.